Yay, it's working. Wait,
why did we stop? Why did we stop?
We're in the middle. Oh, never mind. It's a side activity.
What?
The naval fort.
Huh?
This fort.
What fort?
It's on your objectives list, man.
Why is it up there?
I don't know. I was confused, but it's okay. How far away is this mission?
No idea. I was getting the cargo, because it was just it was begging for it.
The other button is the map button.
Shh, whales.
Where is it? There it is.
Yeah, it's not too far away, and I can't warp
there,
so...
You're as close as you're gonna get.
Yeah.
Never been this far east before.
I wonder if that means I can take this.
No.
What?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It's 3 stars, man.
So? I took 2 stars.
2 stars is not 3 stars.
Yeah, I know, but I've taken the 2 stars and I'm in 3-star area.
No, you're
and
not.
It's already selected. It wants me to do this.
It doesn't.
It does. We're going.
Damn it.
Look, it's right there.
It's a long way away.
It's 800 meters.
But you're gonna die.
You don't know my life.
Yeah.
I upgraded the broadside cannons.
Like, once.
Eh, enough. Let's do it! We got 13,000 reals! I wonder if I can upgrade my server. I can talk English.
No, you don't have any metal.
But I have the money.
Yeah, but you don't have any metal.
See, that needs elite armor, so, I mean, I'm not gonna get any stronger than that.
Yeah.
Defensive-wise, this is probably it.
You can't get the plan.
Unless I go diving for the plan, or however the fuck I get this plan.
I think, yeah.
And then this, I'm only 1 upgrade away from being essentially max strength cannons.
You need a ton of metal.
500?
Yeah.
I need a lot. I need like 100 times what I have.
5, 10.
Yeah. I thought I had 5, not 53.
There is another digit there.
No. No, it's 3. It doesn't count anymore. Oh, God. I can. Available round shot. Chain gang.
That's not what that says.
I know. I like to pretend things. Why does everything cost metal?
Because the whole ship is made out of metal.
Mortar storage. That'd be nice. Crew storage. Who needs it? Cargo storage. I needs it. I don't know, man. I feel like I'm pretty strong. I feel like I could do this.
Well, goodbye.
Let's do it! Listen to that beautiful, beautiful wind. I left that guy out there to die.
They're firing on you.
Already?
Yep.
In this mist?
Yep.
That's bullshit.
Where are they?
I'm not totally sure. Are they on this side or the other side? I think they're on this side.
No, they're on the other side.
I don't know. How are they firing on me then?
Look at your mini-map.
I am looking at my mini-map. That's what leads me to believe they're on this side.
Yeah, that's what I said.
They're not firing at me. They're
firing
at
somebody else. Fire.
Yeah!
Oh, God.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh.
What happened to my well-placed shot?
I know, you lost it. You're getting too antsy.
Hey, you're getting not antsy enough, alright? I'm a little disappointed in you.
What?
What?
Why?
Because you're not antsy enough.
I don't know how to get more antsy.
Clearly. Well placed shot. Oh. Brace! Okay.
What?
I never brace. I never ever brace.
Well, you're almost half dead, so...
Oh, I should brace. What's happening to me? Oh, I ran into a guy. Oh god, I'm half dead!
Yep. Sure are.
Alright. Fucking 3 stars, man.
You got 1 out of 7.
Fuck that guy. Dude.
He's on your team.
Oh.
Oh no, he's not.
Yeah, that doesn't feel like he's on my team. Ow, he hurts so bad.
Yep.
Alright.
You could board that ship and heal.
Yeah, that's the plan. Ugh. But I gotta get out of this.
I doubt that you will.
Oh my god, why does that hurt so bad?
Because it's 3 stars, I told you.
Shh.
You got 1 out of 7.
Oh man, I did so good. Oh god, they're gonna blow it up before I get to it!
Yeah. That did happen.
did happen. I think I missed that mortar shot.
You didn't even aim that mortar shot.
I did too.
You hit the water real good.
I know. Ow! Ow! No, God! No!
You are so screwed.
I am not. I'm so good.
No.
Dodge mortars like the champ. Why do they have such long-range mortars?
Because they're 3 stars. That's like all the information you need.
Can I get it up there? That no. Okay.
No.
Can I? Am I healing? That'd be great right now.
No, you don't. Okay. You don't heal.
Shut up.
You've been playing this game for like 30 hours.
Uh-oh, get out!
You gotta go, man.
There's that mortar fire.
Oh boy.
Oh, yeah. Shit!
Yeah.
There's nothing I can do but hold on and go!
What?
I have to die. This is the only way to break... to do this.
To break what?
I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying anymore, I'm just saying stuff. How can this be so hard?
Because it's 3 stars!
Well, I mean, I'm almost maxed out here!
Not
at this point.
A lot of things, actually.
But on the important stuff, you've on damage and health.
No, you've got at least 2 more steps on both of those things.
No, I have 1 on damage!
Like, no, on broadside cannons, I'm pretty sure you have 2 left.
I have 2 left, but 1's gonna require a legendary plant.
But it's still a step.
Yeah, but I can't. You can't count legendary shit as
yes, you can.
For a 3-star 4?
Yeah, because these are side activities.
You can't count that. That's bullshit.
Yeah, you can.
Nah, you should
be
able to
do... You can't count on main mission stuff. Side activities, you definitely might need. Because legendary ships are considered side activities.
Yeah, but those are legendary ships. I expect that on legendary ships.
These are 3-star forts.
3-star forts, they unlock the map. They unlock me the ability to see all side activities.
Yeah.
So, they unlock the ability for me to find the treasure ships.
But if the elite...
To find the map...
If the elite plan is in an area that unlocks after you beat a 2-star fort, then it would make sense.
'Cause 2-star forts, easy peasy. I can do 2-star forts in my sleep.
Yeah, you're really doing this again?
How much more shot do I have? 9? I might. There's 3 ships over there now. I think I can do it, I just have to do a better job.
Yeah, do better.
More mortar shot. And not get hit by this stupid bullshit side ship. What is this guy over here? 38 frigate. Is this thing on my side or against me?
I think it's more worried about the fort at the moment until you attack it.
That's fine. Who's more powerful? Who's gonna sink us?! You fucker! Oops, that was an accident. Well. That's cool. You're not so cool.
Oh,
I can't see! Just gonna ram it. Bang.
They're gonna ram you, actually.
That's fine.
Hey, wow. A storm's coming in. Look
at
that.
Glorious.
And we've destroyed 0 of 7.
Yeah, but I'm gonna board this guy and repair really quick.
But you've destroyed 0 of 7.
Dude, shut up!
So
okay,
you've
I
made
don't...
0 progress.
I want to do at least something with this frigate. I want to get the supplies at least. You know?
I mean, I guess. You mostly need metal at this point.
I'm pretty sure. It's a high level frigate. It's gotta have metal, right?
I don't know. I wasn't looking.
I wasn't either. Alright. Killed 8 crew members? Not bad. No dice.
Yeah.
I'm out. Bye, guys. Oh, wrong side. Wrong side! Go, Edward!
Use your pistols.
I want to go up. I'll use my pistols, but up here. Go!
It's the other side. It's the other side.
Oh, my God.
Wait, maybe I was.
What is happening?
No.
I have to get up there and kill those guys. It should be right here. That's what I wanted.
It's all...
Fuck.
There we go.
Nope. Gotcha.
Well, 5 more of those to go.
Not bad. Nope, 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 nope. Why? I hit the attack button. I was spamming the attack button, and it did shit for nothing.
Edward didn't want to.
Oh, my God. What is going on? None of my buttons are working. What? Why do that? I said to counter and kill it. Oh, I'm so angry now.
There you go. That's the way.
Shoot. Kick him off. Victory to me. My hair looks funny.
Your hair always looks funny.
Yeah, I haven't had a shower in a day, so what?
No metal at all.
Well, I got wood. I repaired the jackdaw.
Yay, after killing 0 of 7 defenses.
Yeah, at least the storm's over. Yeah.
It'll never be over.
Ride! Ride!
Oh god, you caught on the ship.
Well, why won't you let me do it?
I don't know. Are you out of range?
I don't think so. Yeah, here we go.
You're gonna hit the island.
Yeah. Focus fire.
Focus fire?
I wasn't focusing on like specific areas of the fort. I was going kind of like around it and really close.
Oh god.
So now I'm trying to stay like kind of further away and use more mortar.
You only have like 5 shots left, don't you?
Yeah, but as soon as I get this, I can actually buy more.
Oh, yeah. God. These guys are not going down easy.
They are not. Stop going around. Come back.
It's okay.
To the side at the almost dead shit.
We've got 1 out of 7.
It's okay, I got 1 out of 7. Am I out of mortar?
Yes.
Okay.
This is gonna be ridiculous.
Rescue, I got a crewmate.
Oh god.
Wow. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Firing mortars.
You started it.
Quit shooting cannons at me.
Now you wanna be friends?
No. Come on, just die!
Sweet. Oh god.
And board that ship, let's do it.
Oh god, I thought it was sinking.
Nah.
For a second.
Nah. Ah! Hook that! Hook them! And then I'll grab some mortar shot. That would be just fantastic right now.
Oh, you only have to kill crew. You got no captains.
There is a captain, and I want him dead.
Well, there is a captain, but you don't have to kill him.
Well, he's dead now.
You did it!
I win! Oh man, that was awesome.
Yeah, I love when you don't have to leave your own ship.
Yeah. Don't make me leave.
Way too good of a captain for that.
Yeah. Come on, mortar shot!
Still no metal.
Some heavy shot. Repair my jackdaw. At least I got my jackdaw repaired.
And it was actually worth repairing.
Alright, so I got 3 of 7 now?
Yep. You're less than halfway done.
Halfway done, 0 mortar shot.
And they can still fire on you from here.
Yeah. They saw mortar.
So this is gonna end great. Nope.
You don't know my life?
I do, I saw the angle.
I saw your angle.
No, you didn't.
What?
I keep it well protected.
Your angle?
Yeah.
That's a shame.
Oh god, I thought you actually hit something, but you didn't.
I did. You said I did anyway.
Well, they say a lot of things. You're going around again.
Yeah, I know. Shh! Don't judge me! I'm doing this!
I like your strategy of staying in one place.
It's not intentional. It's the wind.
Well, yeah, blame it on the wind.
I blame it on the wind. I am not a leaf on it.
Oh, that one's almost gone. Oh god, you're getting awful close to it.
And they can't come over to me.
They can try.
Heavy, go! Thank you.
Oh god. Oh god, the island.
Ah, should have hit it.
Well, good news is you're probably gonna get it.
Yeah, I am. See, I told you I could do it.
Well,
I told you I could do it!
I didn't doubt that.
Other than I had to use two ships to repair this ship to do it.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I did it. I fucking did it. Well, kind of, because I still have to get on there and then do whatever the bullshit mission is.
The 3-star mission is. It's probably going to be a pain in the ass.
Pain in the ass. I do.
Do ye? Go over there.
Alright, well, the important bit's done. Oh man, I need some rum for the all that shit. Oh, I got turn pouring. Captain, let go of the helm. Thank you.
I don't think you technically docked, but whatever.
I don't think I had the option to dock.
Well, you're getting away from the fort. Belly flop.
Whatever, dude. Whatever it takes to get on the fort.
I'm glad some of your men made it before you.
Always.
Yeah.
They always make it before me.
Where the hell are you going?
I don't know. I'm looking for the way up. That looks like it's on fire.
Oh, yeah. It is kind of on fire, though.
See?
Yeah, it's pretty on fire.
Yeah, it's looking mighty on fire, and I don't like it.
There's a bunch of fire going around.
Right? I'm upset about it.
But also looks like the only way up. So I don't know what that means.
What's that all about? Does that seem right to you?
No, that's what I was looking for. No, it doesn't. It doesn't seem right to me.
Maybe this is the way.
Yeah. Looks more right.
Still, there's too much fire. Ow! Man, these 3-star missions know how to really throw down the fire.
Yep.
It still doesn't seem right.
Nope. Come on, Edward, just be on fire for a little bit.
Yeah, Edward. Man up a little bit. Ow. I'm gonna get up there. Oh, wait, hang up here.
Yep.
Yeah, here we go.
You sure can. Well, that was dumb. Good job.
He's dead. Let's loot him for some ammo, see if they give me the blow darts I need. Come on, Berserk Dart! Come on, Berserk Dart! Smoke bombs! Ooh, smoke bombs. That's a good idea.
Well, for getting away, it is.
Yeah. What do I have to do? Why?
Why? That one's dead already.
Why do I have to kill you?
Because he saw you.
And I have to kill that guy, apparently?
That one's one of them. Oh god. Throw down a smoke bomb. Stab him.
Gotcha.
Nice.
Alright. then up here. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
What happened to that berserk dart?
Did it not kill him?
No, it didn't. He actually survived it. Somehow. He didn't have the timer over his head anymore. Hmm. Oh my god, everybody wants you.
That's fine. Hey, buddy. Smoke bomb! Murder!
That is pretty useful.
Yeah, it is. Smoke bomb!
You gotta go up.
Shit. Oof. Shit, 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 shit. Shit. Yeah, come on.
They see you.
Yeah. Smoke bomb! It didn't let me just murder him.
Nope. Huh. This was actually easier than I thought it would be.
Yeah, it's because I'm smoke bombing.
Well, I mean, it's just like kill three people and then...
reach the war room.
And then reach the war room. In Rogue, it's like kill three people, then disable their powder reserves and a couple other things.
But you do have to be anonymous when you go in here.
Yeah, which I hate.
I do hate it.
Doesn't make any sense.
Maybe Punch's favorite thing. Smoke bomb!
That's not my favorite thing. All I know. Those rats are like...
here you go.
All over the place. Thank you. Oh. I'm pretty sure that's a crash.
But I just won! But I just... no!
Maybe...
Can we alt-tab it?
I'm not even seeing Windows come up for that monitor.
Alright, Control-Alt-Delete it. I'm super sad now.
Hey! Yeah.
Just seen that coming. Don't start it from...
what?
Don't start it from, what's-its-thing.
Oh, okay.
Because that made it crash just right out the gate. And then we continued to play after said crash, and it crashed. Magically.
Well, I was wondering what that was.
Well, I wonder what's going to happen now.
I don't know. I really don't know.
Do that forward completely over again? Because I'm not. At least not on camera again. Absolute fucking horseshit. I'm cutting all this.
What?
What? I might make a cut here. I might not. I don't know how I'm feeling.
You just have to get in and kill people again.
That's still dumb.
Yeah.
Yes, Shanty, before I have to kill these bitches once again. And I'm upset about it.
At least you, know what to do now.
Ah, that won't help anything. I was pretty solid on where to go. Or not where to go. I was pretty solid on the murder. On that playthrough.
I hope it doesn't crash again.
I don't know if I could shoot him again, man.
Well, do what you have to do.
I'm gonna shoot him again. They can't stop me.
They... well, okay.
No. They can't. They can't fucking stop me. I'm gonna do what I want. I'm a pirate. I'm a goddamn pirate.
I think you actually docked this time.
Not really. Ow. That fucking... that smarts, dude.
Yeah, it does. That fall damage. It's not pretty.
This?
What the hell?
What? The explosion?
Yeah. I know it's
not restricted area. Oh god, what will I ever do?
Shit, I guess
three smoke bombs
here.
Now. It took all my goddamn smoke bombs.
Did it really?
Yes.
But you couldn't have had.
I had all five because I never fucking used them.
But you used them. Oh well, but you used more than two though. Oh fuck.
Yeah, I know.
I don't remember. You definitely did. You used one on each. And also, you didn't use one right there.
Fuck you, get out of my way.
Which would be a lot easier right now.
Come on, you. Attack me.
Oh!
That fucking worked!
Well, that was awesome.
See you guys. I'm out.
That was better.
I'm out. Leave me alone.
They are not leaving me alone.
Come here. Smoke bomb. Yes, I'm out.
Gotta go.
Right,
up.
It's up. Nah, man. Nah. Smoke bomb. Gotcha.
And everybody surrenders. Holy shit.
I'm out.
That little stab took a lot from your life.
Yes, it did. Pistols!
Motherfucker.
I'm gonna become anonymous by murdering just one guy. Just you. Fuck you. You. You son of a bitch.
You caused all... Oh.
No. It's that... okay. I'm gonna reload. You that sit guy. There and wait.
There we go.
Thank you.
That's better.
No. You hold on. You. No. We're shooting your bitch ass.
Level 3 fort. Taken.
Not without... pain and suffering.
Yeah, you paid for it.
A couple times over. Definitely not the smart decision.
Yay. Oh, legendary.
Look at that. Legendary
right
ship.
Damn, that's close.
Are all legendary ships ridiculously hard?
Yeah.
Or is it like is this like a 3-star legendary ship because it's in a 3-star area?
No, I think they're all ridiculously hard because there's only 4 of them.
Oh. Because this is like a 1-star legendary.
But the legendary ship is the same. Like, it's the same level of difficulty.
Okay, well, I know where all 4 of them are.
Yep.
Relatively speaking.
I don't know what they are, though. The only one I know is the Flying Dutchman.
Yeah, we can always go look.
Yeah.
And lose.
And lose hard.
Ooh, great white shark.
But I do wonder what they look like.
What did we need that for?
Health.
Shit, I always get the fucking buttons mixed up. Was it health?
Yeah, me too. I think so. I think it's the last health upgrade. Yep, 2.
I think I'm gonna have to go do that.
It seems like it'd be worth it. These pistol holsters and health upgrades are like the first things I went after.
I always forget the damn buttons. Mm-hmm. I always forget.
That's because... yeah, I do too.
I need one more humpback whale for pistol holsters. And crocodile leather. Which seems kind of off. Cause don't you fight crocodiles really early?
Yeah.
But do you have to get the other ones before you can get the last one?
Yeah.
So get the humpbacks, then go get the crocs.
And you can fire 4 bullets and it's amazing.
Meh.
It's like boom, 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 boom.
Meh.
It's incredible.
Great white bone. That seems worth it.
Either way.
I don't want I want to captain the boat from over here. What am I doing?
You're driving the boat.
Yeah, but I need to fucking buy mortar shot.
Oh, yeah. Captain.
What are you doing?
Nope, not that guy.
Oh, no, I have wanted level.
No, you don't.
I'm not?
Nope.
I thought I had one. I need to fucking repair my shit, first of all.
You did it.
Thank you.
Ammunition.
So, if I have any.
Barely.
It's $500. No rum. Alright, that I can upgrade. What would be worth it? I can upgrade this, right? Yeah, it's just money, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is it actually damage?
Everything in yellow you can upgrade.
Yeah, but I thought this was... nah, fuck it. Yeah.
Damage goes up, yeah.
Heavy shot, yeah. Yay, an elite plan and so much money.
Yeah.
Fireballs are dumb.
I don't like them.
You kidding me? I need an elite plan to hold more mortar shot.
Yeah.
We can't figure out how to fucking increase the size of our boxes.
Not without an elite plan.
Ugh. Gross. Cargo. crew. You know what? No, let's just keep my money. Fuck it. It doesn't go to hell. Add a pure ammunition. Fill up. Up my cup. Drank. Mazel tov. And probably also done. And I have max. What do I need cloth and wood for, anyways? I have a fuck ton of it. I theoretically could sell it.
Sails, crew quarters. That's the only things that I can think of.
It's like appearance shit?
Yeah.
You want a phoenix head?
I don't care.
What do you mean, I don't care?
I bought the mermaid in my playthrough.
Oh, fuck that. Mermaid's dumb.
No, it's classic.
Yeah, dumb.
It's awesome.
We're going phoenix.
Phoenix is dumb.
You're dumb.
Look at that bird.
An immortal bird signifying infinite change and possibility.
You have to die first. It's a respawning bird.
It's a respawning bird. Would you not want to respawn in real life? Or change yourself?
Well, I mean, I guess. I'd rather have a mermaid.
Oh. These are all...
You need a plan.
Those look cool.
No, they don't. They look dirty.
Yeah. Pirate should be all dirty. Those look dumb.
Those are dumb.
Oh, God. So do those. Those are, like, the tackiest sails I've ever seen in my life. Like
quilt. Those are pretty cool.
Aw, the jackdaw figurehead's actually pretty cool on its own.
It's a jackdaw.
Yeah, I know.
Which is funny because they made fun of Edward for naming it the jackdaw. But that's what was on the front of the ship
the this whole all time. The options we have?
For now.
Oh, they're all fucking up here. Okay, no. No. Leather sails? Is that a thing?
Why would it be?
That's gross.
That doesn't make any sense. They would get all weird with the water.
Ooh, phoenix wheel. We gotta have matching... Ah, oh, I can't.
You can't. Metal. You need metal.
I don't... Why? Alright, upgrades.
You already did this.
What? Yeah, I know. I'm just looking at what needs wood. So, like, RAM. The cannons. Well, the dumb cannons.
Like, nothing needs cloth, though, except for the crew quarters. But why do you want more money right now? You don't have...
Well, I want more money so I can buy stuff like guns and swords. So the crew quarters doesn't take any more cloth. I basically bought the only thing that needs cloth now, so cloth is pretty much open. And in terms of wood, I only need enough wood for this hull upgrade, which I'll probably never get, so fuck it. So ultimately, 310 wood is all I need, so I can sell 300 of it. And I'd be alright. So, all of this shit, because I don't need any more sails. It's not worth very much.
Nope.
Oh man, this is gonna... That takes forever. Sell it all. I'll get more.
Oh, Jesus.
Sell it all. I'll get more. Wood, we're keeping you. Or metal, we're keeping you. Wood, you're out.
You just empty out your entire goddamn shit.
I put a phoenix on it.
Yeah.
And on my steering wheel.
No, you didn't.
I changed the... Oh, yeah, because it was metal.
Yep.
Metal. Fucking metal. Can I not buy... Oh, shit. Okay. Shut up, you. Every time. Every fucking time. Ah! Okay, so I should be able to fast travel back to here, right?
The fort, yeah.
Yeah. Because I need ammo bad.
Ammo?
I guess... Because I don't have any smoke bombs now. I have one. And yeah. I have, like, one berserk dart. So I was going to go get some, but I guess I don't need to.
Depends on what this next mission is. If it's a...
Blackbart's Gambit.
If it's a ship mission, you'll be fine. Even if it's not a ship mission.
I could probably gather some shit off of the bodies. Anyway, I need to go do the shark anyway. Health upgrade's important.
It is important.
It's like the only thing I would consider really important. Even taking this entire base was not.
Agreed.
All I wanted to prove is that it could be done. I just wanted to see if it could be
Oh, Jesus.
Done.
Man of War. No metal, though.
No metal. Oh, 49. He is angry.
Well, that little Spanish, or
it's a lot English of wood, ship though.
Is trying its best.
I wish we could see health bars right now.
oh my god.
Oh my lord.
There's a lot of... Still no metal.
You should leave me alone, right? Because I control this area.
No. Depends on how close you get.
You should leave me alone, right? Because I control this area, and they're not pirates, so they're not just going to attack me. Still no metal? But 15,000 reals.
Yeah.
1,500, sorry. 1,500.
Legendary ships give you 20,000.
Well, what do you fucking do with the legendary ships? I can't take them, and there's only four.
Yeah, there's only four.
So, I mean, that's only, what, 60,000? 80,000? 80,000.
What do you mean only? That's a shit ton of money.
Shit ton of money that I don't need anymore. It's about time you can take a legendary fucking ship. You're already fully upgraded.
Yeah.
Like, what am I gonna fucking use that money for now? Pirate. Unless I can take them now.
I don't know if you could. I tried it pretty early on. I wasn't that powerful.
I don't feel that powerful. That fort was like a bitch.
Yeah. You'd have to be pretty good.
Leave me alone. Just stay the fuck out of this. I'm gonna go fucking harpoon a shark, and you leave me alone.
I'm pretty sure they'll be okay. Be cool.
Maybe for once in your life, be cool. Alright, let's watch me fail at this miserably and get one fucking shark bone.
Yeah, that is disappointing. They've got to have more than one bone on there.
And then I'll do another mission and then come back and get another bone. We have him on the line!
He's Woo! Pulling, Captain! Well, that was easy.
I don't know why it let go. I was meaning to turn it up. And I let go and it didn't count it. And now it... What is happening?
I don't know. That's weird. Oh, that is...
I let go of the button! That whole time I was not holding this button!
I saw it.
Alright, we're gonna just power off this control and turn back on.
Oh god!
Ah! Alright, well that was fortunate.
It was not great timing. Hello?
There he is! Starboard bow!
The rope is holding!
That's right!
Woo! Got it.
Fire yourself out!
Alright.
Stung him!
Yeah.
It's a hit.
He's got a lot of life.
Is there like two people on the boat with you or something?
Yeah, but I can't see them.
He's coming for us! Straight ahead!
Well, fuck him!
Oh god. He doesn't even care. He's just going for you.
Whoa.
Gotcha!
Water's getting awful bloody.
I'm getting awfully bloody.
He's on the road!
Son of a bitch. Fantastic. Bitch-tacular. Damn it. I hate you, shark.
You should say bitch-tacular.
Bitch-tacular. Oh, God!
Ugh.
He's angry, all right.
He comes out of fucking...
Yeah, he's taking some of your health there.
Great whites are not to be trafficked with. Bound. Oh, shit.
Good boy.
Fucker. How many harpoons have I left?
See that, lads?
Yep. You should be fine.
Oh shit, that was bad for him. That was also bad for him. I'm really good at this, you know? Oh, God, quit moving. God, quit moving.
Something's coming. Yeah, shark.
Yeah, shark.
Look out! Forward!
Oh god.
You son of a bitch, I gotcha!
Ooh, would be hilarious if you ran out of harpoons.
Nope. But he took so many.
Yeah, he's got a few in there.
Perhaps I should have upgraded harpoon strength. I'm pretty sure I had that maxed out already, though.
I thought you did, too. Great white sharks are just a bitch.
Yay! Yep. I got two bones! Only one of them a great white bone.
That doesn't make any fucking sense. They're both great white shark bones.
Ooh. That was some shit blowing up over there.
I can hop on board and get some goodies.
I don't want to blame a man of liberating a few treasures from a sinking ship, right?
That's pretty much the definition of a pirate.
What? They're not using it. They're dead. All I wanted was to liberate, alright? Freedom. America.
pirates didn't know America even existed.
Yeah. I'm gonna bring it to these pirates. They're gonna know now. Well, all those ships just turn red.
They already know.
They can sense my intent from over there.
Yes.
Alright, well, this is still the mission, and map is select. I remembered this time. See, I learned.
You're headed right for it.
For what?
The mission.
No, I'm heading right for a legendary ship, apparently.
No, you're looking at the legendary ship.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
Whatever.
You're facing that direction.
I just wanted to see if the shark came back.
It's going that way. It probably won't for a while.
Usually you have to do, like, a mission or reload or some bullshit.
Yep.
Look at all that cloth. Look at all that sugar. Look at all that metal.
A decent amount, I guess.
Not really.
Whoa.
$10,000. That's half of a legendary ship.
Yeah. You found a royal convoy. This location has been shared with friends.
What the fuck does that mean?
I don't know.
Hey! You guys go over here, there's a royal convoy.
I'm pretty sure that's exactly what it is.
Sugar.
Little tiny gumboat.
Pathetic little gumboat. Hey, why don't you come over here?
That was...
You better not ram into me. And then start some shit.
It's a decent amount of metal.
Oh man, that is a lot of metal. But I don't want to fight a level 49 metal war.
It's called the Hercules.
It's called the Hercules. It's
probably not for nothing.
Like, I wouldn't mind fighting it, but there's all of this backup everywhere.
There's a lot of Spanish ships going on. I think it's Spanish.
I wish I was, like, overwhelmingly overpowered. Maybe we should Google where the whole plan is and just buy it, or get it, or obtain it. Maybe it's really easy to get.
I don't doubt that it's easy to get.
And then I can just grind and get it. Why am I looking at that location?
Because it's just a place. Whenever you pass a place you can dock or whatever, it usually says, focus here, buddy.
Oh man, that's so much metal. 38 frigate, I could probably take it.
Yeah, but
back up.
Oh, this is the best one. It's been forever since we heard this.
I'm gonna get sued today.
I do wonder who has the rights to this song.